What a player. What a free kick.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo does it week in, week out. What a take that was.
A goal machine, and he scores in all shapes and sizes.
Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground, and seen some reward for it down there now.
Not looking good for Atletico Madrid. They're behind. Gabby. Yannick Carrasco.
Really eye-catching play.
That is a foul by Sergio Ramos.
Here's Gamero.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. Now,
excellent vision. Onside, Benzema. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, that is delightfully taken.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Gabby. Felipe Luis. Okay. Turn pass.
Excellent work on the attack. Atletico Madrid.
Griezmann.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
And Ronaldo.
And they get it away.
Saul. Kevin Gamero.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Oh, his body.
And now the shot!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Karim Benzema. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
Corner for Real Madrid. Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
It's a long way out, and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
Yannick Carrasco. Well position of pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Real Madrid given the throw here. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Gabby. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Referee is pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
The yellow card is out from the referee. It's for Sergio Ramos. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle. It really is, and no question it was a foul.
He's done the job. He's the specialist.
Well, he's
done the job.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Good game, 3-2. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Toni Kroos. Really eye-catching play by Atletico Madrid, and it could get better. Karim Benzema. He might be through. Cristiano Ronaldo. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Ronaldo. Quick header. Found a teammate. Saul. He's taken on his man and beaten him. Atletico Madrid now, attacking dangerously.
Gamero, good save. Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. For a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now. And it's taken.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Carrasco.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Kevin Gamero.
Tie his luck.
Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Modric. Karim Benzema. Bale. And they've cut it out. Gabi. Kevin Gamero. Griezmann.
There's a real threat from Griezmann, slipping it through. Carrasco. Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there. He's so agile, this keeper.
Put the corner in the middle. All peters out rather for them. In with a chance. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position now.
Keeper goes with a fist here.
Yannick Carrasco. Saul. Kevin Gamero. He's coming forward with some danger. Aimed at Griezmann, who's gone near post.
Tries to punch it away.
It takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Kevin Gamero.
Carrasco.
Not a good challenge by the defender. And the ball knocked away long. Cristiano Ronaldo.
turnover in play here with that interception.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Could really get at the opposition here. Got past his man, shreds it through. Felipe Luis. And he's put it away. Brilliant attitude here, great ability as well. And they've suddenly pulled it out of the fire.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
That's an excellent finish from Felipe Luis.
Extremely composed there.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Both teams. Really brought their shooting boots to the match today. Gareth Bale. Here come Real Madrid. Tackle here. Here's Carrasco. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. And it's out for a throw for Atletico Madrid. Yannick Carrasco. Saul. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Good vision. Nicolas Gaitán. Cool. Piece of interplay between the two. Here's Saul. Yannick Carrasco. There's good progress with this attack. And that's a very successful slide tackle. A chance to break away now on the counter. Felipe Luis. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Here's Casemiro. Attacking well here. Benzema, good vision here. Close, difficult angle. Maybe did well to get that close.
I was surprised he actually went for goal there, but in the end, got the keeper a bit worried. Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. But he's shut off now. And the keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar. Thank you.
put in the corner, and they get it away. Break quickly when they get possession. Still going towards goal quickly. Real sprint on now for Gamero.
Here's Sal.
Here's Gamero. Well, there's no foul given. It must have been very close as he slid in. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. The save of top class quality, really.
He's in the right place, wasn't he?
In goes the corner. Not really away from the threat here. Chooses to punch through the goalkeeper. Good technique.
And shoots!
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Modric. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Now Carrasco, in the position he likes to be in. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Guiding it through the defenders. And now the shot! He's gone! And he could well have won the game for them. Great moment. It is a decisive moment in the match, you feel sure. It's late, but it's great for Real Madrid.
Just when you're looking for somebody to pop up and produce something special, they find that man.
And here is another angle on that goal. Atletico Madrid, they're behind. Nicolas Gaitán, great interception. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the... What a chance for Griezmann! One for Atletico. Attacking now. Now Casemiro. Nicolas Gaitán. Can really get at the opposition here. Shot on! Maybe now is the time. It's a corner. Here comes the corner.
Griezmann!
Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
And Ronaldo. He's cut that out well, well read. Saul. Here's Carrasco. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Griezmann. Here's Casemiro.
The shot's on!
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Toni Kroos, Gareth Bale. It's looking good, this move. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, the result's not in the bag yet because we've got 5 minutes of added time.
No, the fans here not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Felipe Luis, on to Griezmann. He's got his shot off now.
He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Here's a chance to attack. Jimenez. Still trying to equalise right into the closing moments here with this attack. Here's Carrasco.
That's offside. The referees acknowledge that fact.
Goes with the tackle. Here's Carrasco.
That's a foul, it's a free kick.
Referees produce the yellow card for Real Madrid.
They can have no complaints looking at that.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
Saul. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes, he was very fit. Good stop.
It's a corner for Atletico Madrid.
Godin! It's a brilliant match, but it's all square once more with this late equaliser. But we're not yet into the dying embers of the game. There's still a chance for more to happen. It's that kind of match. Marvellous goal here.
Well, it was a beautifully struck corner and the finish was deadly.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen.
90 minutes up and it's extra time.
Vision
onside, Benzema, two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
He's done the job, he's the specialist. Can really get at the opposition here. Got past his man, shreds it through. Felipe Luis. This turnover could be costly, guiding it through the defenders. The shot.
Well, we're ready to go for the first half of extra time.